glad y'all laughing and shit. I've been depressed. For real, I've been depressed ever since my favorite TV show ended, the Baltimore Riots. Sorry, y'all, that was my favorite show all year. Hit series, everybody was watching. It was on all the channels, full of mystery and intrigue. They were burning out CBSs. Moms was beating a son in the streets. I don't know if you understand, but, you know, the riots is like Black people's Shark Week. We are hooked to that shit. I was taping that shit. I said, nobody tell me about the riots. I'm taping it. Don't tell me what happened. Fuck up my riots. With your spoilers online. I like to shout out to everybody who rioted, you know. Shout out, for real, man, shout out to everyone who didn't let the media talk about taking some shit. You gotta take some shit. And the media tries to make you feel bad. You know, they always like, you know, when you riot, you look like an animal. I'm like, they kinda treat people like animals anyway. I'd rather be an animal with a brand new 60-inch flat screen TV hanging from my wall. Like, I want to see me steal the TV on the TV. Wow. This picture is clear. I hope the cops don't got one like this. Or I'm going to jail. Look at me grabbing stuff. Rawr! I got good riot strength. Must be the excitement from the fires. Should have grabbed three more of those. What the hell was I thinking, only taking five? Media has little tricks and sayings like, why can't you protest peacefully like Martin Luther King? They shot him. Don't matter how you protest. Might as well block the bullets with a TV. You know what I'm saying? But you're burning down your own neighborhood. Have you ever seen these neighborhoods? This is not prime real estate. You need a riot so you can at least explain why the shit looks so fucked up.